This is where it all began and it all ended. 6 months ago, there was a man who tried to destroy the world. He raised a temple into the sky and summoned a god from beyond the stars to remake the world in his own image. We defeated him and battled the god. In the end, we were saved by a legendary magician who has lived for 1,000 years, Roger Bacon.
Tough luck for you.
It's them.
It's just like Nikolai said. Too bad, but that old geezer isn't here. By this time, he's in a cage far away.
Where is he?
I can't tell you.
Because you don't know?
I know, all right.
Then where?
I'm not saying.
I knew it. You got no idea.
I told you, you little punk. I do know.
Right.
Really? I do know, really!
Yeah, right.
It's true, it's true! He's in Italy! Florence, Italy! Oh!
What now?
Don't ignore me! You think you're smart, but now you know too much for your own good!
Yeah. I didn't expect much anyway.
What an astonishing performance. Quite impressive, yes indeed.
You there! Who are you?
It's an honor. My name is Thomas. I'm what you might call an explorer.
An explorer? You're not with the Secret Society?
With the what? Oh, heavens no. Ah, but I do know a little something about what's going on between you and them. Have a look at this.
That's Lenny. And he's got Roger.
So, we're too late?
Now, do you believe me when I say I'm not working with them?
Why did you show me this?
Well, my boy, I've also got a grudge to settle with Sapientis Gladio. I remember when I first heard the rumors of Sapientis Gladio. Yes, it was just before the war began. At the same time, a series of bizarre murders happened all over Europe. All were performed in the style of a medieval execution. The victims were high-level government dignitaries from each European country. Rumors of a secret society spread through the land, and various intelligence agencies sprang into motion. The only clue, a sword and owl crest. As to who was behind these grisly murders, no one had any idea.